vandalizing a local church near Pebble and Maryland Parkway. Police say it happened 2 weeks ago. In this video, you can see the man with a mask over his face spraying paint on an outside wall. You might